to be more honest. Just to be honest, not to be more honest. Can you be more honest or just honest? Hi everyone, it's Tiffany Botel here and you're watching the hashtag HeyTiffShow, the place to be if you want to know about outsourcing for your real estate business. And right now it's Q&A Tuesday. So this week's question comes from Natalie from Carmel in Perth, and Natalie writes, hashtag HeyTiff, what happens if there's a natural disaster? Thanks for your question, Natalie. There are on average 20 typhoons and many minor earthquakes every year in the Philippines. For this reason, PMVA selected an A-class office space at Clark Global City in the province of Pampanga. The area and our building is typhoon, flood, and earthquake proof. And believe me when I tell you, we've actually tested it out for real. In 2019, we experienced a 7.2 magnitude earthquake. Many outsourcing companies had significant damage, including the roof caving in at one of our older locations. Luckily, the decision to move to a more expensive and high quality location paid off. We had zero disruption to our building and services. Natural disasters are common, which is why we have backup internet lines, backup power generators, and excellent systems in handling those tough conditions. I hope that answers your question. And if you want even more great resources to run a successful property management business or real estate company, plus some personal insights from me, follow us on our Facebook page, which is Bursting at the Seams, with tips on how to scale your business. So now I'd love to hear from you. In the comments below, let us know the questions that you want answered.